That's a very broad question in terms of a sector in Africa, in Kenya. But I think I could sort of break down that question into maturity, into market maturity. If you look at Kenya, for instance, our maturity in terms of technology is around, if you look around what's been happening in the marketplace, the government is beginning to automate to a large extent, right? The private sector companies, led by the telco companies, have to a large extent gone through their automation process. So they're really now on the cutting edge of technology, right? The banking sector is also highly innovated around technology with areas of financial services. I think Kenya playing a very key role there. If you look at government, I think areas of citizen services, areas of revenue collection, key components of technology in government and e-government services, that is also taking off. But it definitely go across our neighbors and our different countries across the region. They also have a different level of maturity. If you go definitely off to South Africa, the maturity is definitely different. So I think the way to address the IT market is looking at the level of maturity, where we currently are. I think for Kenya, we are facing a very interesting transformation, which is around the whole innovation ecosystem. The issue of putting up technology cities like Konza, Techno Park, the issue of looking at integrating of human capital, universities into curriculum, the issue of adopting technology in schools, the issue of delivery of healthcare using telemedicine and teleradiology, those are areas that we are beginning to transform. So the question really is, where can we, as a country in Africa, where can we really be good at in the area of technology, right? So it's looking at multiple sectors that we could play a critical leapfrogging role. Number one, I think healthcare. Africa healthcare, and looking at Kenya and looking at other emerging markets, we could actually be change bearers of transforming how healthcare is delivered, whether it's primary healthcare, secondary healthcare in Africa. The next area is education. Education could also be a critical area where I think that Africa could sort of leapfrog. Okay, how we deliver education, because our education systems are not as sophisticated as those in the developed world. But there are things we can learn from the developed world that we can be able to replicate here, but be able to make it fit for purpose here. The next area is what I would call financial services. And there we've already leapfrogged, if you think about it. Africa is way ahead in the areas of mobile money, mobile payments. We're already way ahead of the global market. And some of those innovations only came as a result of technology. But at the same time, they became relevant because they were solving critical problems in terms of the unbanked population. I think the area of energy, I think we'd play in terms of green energy, I think could be an area we could play a critical role. And the area I would say lastly in terms of the area of agriculture. I think agriculture to a large extent in Africa is a critical part. And in Kenya also agriculture is a big thing. And I think technology to a large extent has not been highly utilized in delivering productivity in the agriculture space. And that's an area I think we could play a critical role in terms of delivery of technology. And I think if you look at address technology and say, what technology do we deploy that will make an impact? It's not about just deploying technology for technology. It's not about talking about IT for the sake of saying IT. It's about talking about whatever we implement, the solutions we're implementing, are they fit for purpose? And do they have a significant impact in the marketplace, either through change of lives, either increasing GDP, increasing jobs creation, making us more productive, okay, and transforming the marketplace. I think those are the things that we need to look at when you look at transforming, looking at technology in terms of size and impact it has in an economy.